यस रेडी, दिस इज़ अ डिक्टेशन एट द रेट ऑफ 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट. यस स्टार्ट. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू हैव बीन एबल टू कम हेयर टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द एनुअल डे फंक्शन. दिस इन्विटेशन हैज़ बीन एक्सटेंडेड टू मी इन अर्ली ईयर्स ऑल्सो, बट फॉर वन रीज़न और द अदर इट वॉज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर मी टू एक्सेप्ट इट. आई फील ग्लैड दिस ईयर अगेन यू इन्वाइटेड मी एंड इन रिस्पॉन्स टू योर इन्विटेशन आई कुड कम हेयर. आई हैव लिसन्ड केयरफुली टू द एनुअल रिपोर्ट अबाउट द एक्टिविटीज of your school. Let us hope that the boys who pass out from your school will be proficient not only in studies but will be considered as outstanding from the point of view of character and general behavior. On the success of your school I congratulate the teachers and the students and all those connected with the management of this institution. Para, my knowledge of the working of the public schools may not be very adequate, but I can say that in recent years I have had personal contact with quite a few of them. It should be considered a self-evident truth that education of a child would be successful in proportion to the close contact between the teacher and the students. The public schools of today are able to devote individual attention on every student on account of their adequate resources and the limited number of students on the rolls. It is not a matter of surprise, therefore, that the schools should be popular in the country. So much so that they are not able to admit all the boys who seek admission, and some of them at least have to be either disappointed or remain on the waiting list for some time. All this goes to prove the utility and the popularity of the public schools. Para, with all this, it has also to be accepted that education in public schools is pretty expensive. Only rich parents can afford to send their children to them. That is why a section of the people think that there can be no place for such a system of education in a poor country like India in the present circumstances. They contend that on account of this system, school going children are divided into two categories of rich and poor, which is not desirable from the point of view of national education. Stop and over.